You've got the perfect partner and the perfect ring. Now all you need is the perfect place to say your I do's. Welcome to Ms. Mojo, and today we'll be counting down our picks for the top 10 dream wedding locations. For this list, we're looking at some of the most beautiful, popular, and interesting destinations to have your wedding. Number 10, Crete, Greece. If you and your spouse dream of being married with the backdrop of the blue waters of the Mediterranean, look no further than the beautiful and historic island of Crete. Imagine picturesque seashores, stunning sunsets, and a laid-back atmosphere. If a traditional church ceremony is part of your vision, there is no shortage of adorable chapels to satisfy any taste. Though it's common for weddings to have upwards of 1,000 guests in Crete, it would also be an ideal spot for a small and intimate occasion. On top of it all, this is the perfect place to start an island-hopping Grecian honeymoon. Number 9. Paris, France. What better place to express your adoration for each other than the City of Love? Paris has plenty of elegant wedding venues, both indoor and outdoor ones for you to choose from. Whether you want your wedding photos to feature the Grand Notre Dame de Paris or the iconic Eiffel Tower, you'll undoubtedly end up looking like you stepped into a romantic postcard. It's important to note that in order to have a legally recognized wedding in Paris, one of the parties to be married has to have resided in France for 40 days before the ceremony. So many couples will opt to register in their own country before venturing off to Paris for their public wedding. C'est bon. Number 8. Drakensberg, South Africa. If you want a truly unique location for your destination wedding, the mountainous South African region of Drakensberg will make for a trip no guest will forget. Setting your nuptials at the Cathedral Peak Hotel gives you a base camp for a wide range of activities like golf, hiking, and wine tasting at the local vineyards. They also have a gorgeous wedding chapel on site and offer traditional African feasts for your reception, so you can have a perfect day with very little additional planning. The nearby Durban Safari is a great activity to keep your guests entertained in the time leading up to your big day. Number 7. Turks and Caicos Islands, Caribbean. There's a reason why destination weddings in the Caribbean are so popular. The combination of pristine white sand beaches and unreal turquoise waters make for a stunning backdrop for any ceremony. When it comes time to choose where in the Caribbean to host your big day, however, the decision can be difficult since there are so many incredible locations to choose from. The small collection of islands known as Turks and Caicos is a great choice if you're looking for a venue that offers an upscale experience with a desert island feel. If beautiful beaches are your thing, you'll be interested to know that Grace Bay Beach was voted to be the best beach in the world by TripAdvisor in 2016. Number 6. Aspen, United States. If a winter wedding is what you've always dreamed of, there's no place more romantic or more picturesque than Aspen in the state of Colorado. Tucked away in the Rocky Mountains, this luxury ski destination is the perfect spot for a rustic yet refined wedding. Picture crackling fires, flickering candles, and mulled wine to keep your guests warm. The natural beauty of the surrounding area, paired with the cozy atmosphere of Aspen's many event venues, will make for an unforgettable day. As gorgeous as Aspen is in the winter months, it's also a great place year-round for adventure lovers who want to experience breathtaking hikes or exciting mountain biking trails. Number 5. Mount Cook, New Zealand. Travel to an area of serene and remote beauty on New Zealand's South Island. Mount Cook is the tallest mountain in New Zealand and the gem of the Southern Alps. It is also known by the name Aoraki, which is believed to mean cloud piercer. A wedding here is guaranteed to wow you and your guests with spectacular glacier views and snowy peaks. One of the most popular wedding venues is the Church of the Good Shepherd, a pretty stone chapel on the shores of Lake Tekapo. Treat your guests to a helicopter ride to get aerial views of the national park, or plan a midnight stargazing trip to take advantage of the dark skies that offer unbeatable glimpses of the Milky Way. Looking for something even more secluded? Check out New Zealand's Great Barrier Island. Number 4. Bodrum, Turkey. What used to be a simple fishing village is now known as an opulent leisure hotspot. The Bodrum Peninsula reaches into the Aegean Sea and offers vistas of sparkling azure waters and grand historic castles. Bodrum features an exotic mix of traditional Turkish culture and sumptuous experiences that have tourists flocking to the area. Your wedding guests can be pampered at the fabulous local spas and shop for fragrant spices and colorful textiles at the city's bazaars. Whether you want to hold your ceremony on the beach, in one of Bodrum's modern event spaces, or on a yacht skirting the coastline, it's sure to be a memorable experience. Number 3. Los Cabos, Mexico. Want to get married in paradise? This tropical utopia is located at the southern tip of Mexico's Baja California Peninsula and offers everything you could want for a destination wedding. Peaceful San Jose del Cabo gives the experience of a traditional Mexican village with cobblestone streets and authentic restaurants, while boisterous Cabo San Lucas will give you a fun party atmosphere. Los Cabos boasts about 320 sunny days a year, which means it's nearly impossible to choose the wrong date for your nuptials here. Whether you're interested in water sports, golf, bar hopping, whale watching, or just hanging out at the beach, Los Cabos truly has something for everyone. Number 2. Tuscany, Italy. Rolling hills, Renaissance architecture, rambling countryside, and did we mention the good food and wine? Whether you're a wine connoisseur or just appreciate a good plate of pasta, Tuscany is a gastronomic dream. There are many incredible places in Italy to say your vows, but there's a reason why Tuscany is the most popular. Choose one of the region's many rustic villas or hilltop castles to accommodate all your guests and keep the celebration going for your whole stay. Rent bikes and explore the local vineyards or travel to Florence for the narrow streets and world-class art. Further south is Italy's famed Amalfi Coast, a UNESCO World Heritage Site and another scenic spot to host your big day. Before we unveil our top pick, here are a few honorable mentions. Number 1. Hawaii, United States. This famous archipelago's geographical diversity means that you can exchange vows amid lush waterfalls, idyllic farmlands, sweeping canyons, or, of course, gorgeous beaches. There's no way your guests will complain about the long flight after they disembark and take in the sun-soaked vistas. In terms of activities for your stay, the possibilities are endless. Whether you're swimming with dolphins, going on a helicopter tour of Hawaii's active volcano, or just absorbing the Polynesian culture, you and your guests will have no shortage of adventures to embark on. Sit back, watch the sunset, and breathe a sigh of relief, because you're going to have zero regrets about this ultimate romantic destination. Do you agree with our list? What's your dream wedding location? For more romantic top 10s published every day, be sure to subscribe to Ms. Mojo. Say
I do! I do.
I do. I do.